we're redoing a system in a G35. The customer just had a cheap bass set up in there, cheap MTX amp and a little sub box. We're putting in a stealth box and adding a 4-channel, and we're putting a new Bluetooth kit by Novero. The Novero Bluetooth kit allows you to wirelessly stream your audio and take your phone calls. It comes with a separate screen and a cool little control button. But the quality of the Bluetooth audio is really good, so we like the new Novero kit. And so we're just kind of upgrading his sound system with a 4-channel and a stealth box, and we're keeping his existing bass amp, and we're adding some features that he didn't have with the Bluetooth kit.
Journey to the moon.
Gonna have to go out of the factory amp.
No factory amp.
Okay. So you're going just straight out of the deck.
On the G35?
Yeah. G34 and a half, I think.
So there's no amp, it's just high level out of the deck. G34 and a half.
They're almost quick at
this.
Here's your deck.
Just in a car, the whole
and here's
car.
Your speakers. Mm-hmm. It's going straight through. Mm-hmm. So we're gonna cut it and put an amp in the middle. Is what we normally do. So then we're gonna cut it between there and put a Novero in the middle.
I'm gonna cut it right here.
Yep. So you're gonna have the deck go to the Novero. And then it's gonna go to the amp. And then you got your speakers.
Up from the bottom,
run the wire.
Or 2 inches up from the bottom.
Why can't lift this up?
Ah, oh, sweet.
The Bluetooth kit allowed him to send audio from his iPhone to his amplifiers and also to receive phone calls. We installed the 4-channel Alpine and we reinstalled his bass amp that he already had installed so he can run it with a stealth box. The stealth box sounded a lot better. Everything was hitting. It was just perfect for him.
And I just need some time to clean this up.
I'm just saying, we could have already find the card that was here.
It's fine. Go do your stuff.
Do you know where it is?
I'll order the food.
Do you even know where the card is?
No.
There's a card on these speakers, but...
You just keep doing the wrong thing and stressing me out.
This should be on the shelf.
And then complain.
This should be on the shelf.
And then complain. Too much stuff.
Again, man?
Too much stuff.
Shelf. Oops, there it goes to the floor.
That was a brake booster, all right.
You want to sweep?
Done.
Never swept.
You want to sweep?
I'm just kidding, bro.
You want to sweep?
No.
I was just trying to hassle the Hoff.
Hassle the Hoff?
You almost had you going earlier.
Learned it. You ran into it. You ran.
Missed that one.
You got dusted. Damn!
Did you see how it's dust?
No, I was busy closing my eyes.
You just missed it. I put the broom up like this, and he walked right into it. To the f***ing nose. You know what? That was karma from putting your codpiece on Alan's nose.
It wasn't even to you.
To you! Oh, that was funny.
Yeah, you're stupid.
Here's that. To Koya.
He said... He said...
Banana terracotta.
That's what I was trying to do
with this
little
bit. Get out of here, dude.
I didn't do anything. You got my arm all slimy with I don't know what.
Piss. Ha! I just pissed.
No. No.
Last time you f***ing put that in my face.
You think that's funny, don't
you? It was a cushion! There's a box there. You cornered my right testicles.
You put a broom up my nose, and then slapped me in the face with a box.
You know what I was doing with this broom before it went in your face?
Exactly.
Getting to be about 2 o'clock, and we're pretty hungry, so we ordered some Brothers, which I made a plug earlier in this episode, which I am retracting because they put 4 pounds of barbecue sauce on my burger. I just asked for a barbecue bacon burger, and I took a bite. It wasn't a Carl's Jr. $6 burger, you know. It was a freaking... Oh, that sounds stupid. It was... I didn't pay $8 for a combo to get it all down my shirt. And the reason why I'm wearing this jacket is because I have a stain on my nice white V-neck. Even though these V-necks are cheap. It still pissed me off, okay?
Your face or in your... You better get all over the face.
That's gross.
Your face. That's not real. Goodness.
And I want to be able to eat it without having to take a shower after.
Check out your shirt, bro.
I know. Sucks.
Check your chair.
Put 3 cigarette lighters in there.
Can we keep this in there? Oh, there's not an aux in, huh?
Pardon?
Get it. Go what?
This radio?
Make sure it works.
A little more grindage.
Like a glove. Slided.
None of those problems anymore. Lots of room, lots of room. And then just shablam!
So we're coming to the end of the day. So we created a game called Shoot and Slap. Basically, what you gotta do is you gotta shoot a little basketball into a Home Depot bucket. And if you make it in the bucket, you move on to the next round. Which we don't know what that is. But if you fail, you get whipped.
Oh, just get it over with.
If you...
Real one for you.
He doesn't go much either, huh?
I hope he misses. Oh, it's bleeding.
Is this all we have to do is make it?
Yeah.
Okay.
Ooh, that was close.
Jonny, I hope you know I don't mean to do this.
It's okay. When I do it to you, I'm gonna mean it.
Oh, come on. Do it like you mean it.
Ooh!
Oh!
Yeah. Alright.
And Rafa has never been whipped here before.
Ooh!
And he thinks he's not gonna get initiated, but we've all paid our dues.
Oh, he's
just made it!
Oh, that was so bad, dude.
Shoot it again, you're up.
Oh!
You and Roger.
Lower.
Get into it.
Why is he so good at that?
My girlfriend likes it. The next one's a better
see. I've never had a whip that bad here.
Hey, let me see that again.
In the history.
Oh,
I'm telling you, dude, that's like...
Slap, somebody slap it.
Oh, God.